Hands for Gaming, welcome. You're the first in here. Just give me a second so that I can get stuff on here prepared. Alright, let's start this. Thanks, Sina. I didn't mean to pick that one. Dang it. Oh well. Ew. Nasty.
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake. The lead investigator. Can I see them? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to.
Hey, Gaming with Whiskey. How are you doing?
The hand belonged to a Count Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father.
Not bad. Felt like playing like a suspicious type game.
Mr. Flowers might be a target too. But we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Oh, I wasn't sure if you knew about it or not. Oh, really? Ooh, you'd have to let me know what they are. I'd love to play them. That does sound interesting.
When you look at whole hog barbecue, we're talking about a tradition that was largely Southern and largely done by Black people. On the plantation, they realized hogs and fish would make it delicious, but also be cheap as a food.
That was the most inexpensive way to feed people.
They're probably out for a smoke.
And it became a tradition.
Wait here, I'll go check.
Weddings, family reunions.
Thank you. deer, fox, and rabbit. Well, this is my third playthrough. I like it. It's a lot shorter than I expected it to be. Thank you. I appreciate that. Give me with whiskey. Excuse me. That.
Thank you.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that.
too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. We can give a description. We can put an end to this.
We have about 23 hogs cooking and about 40 turkeys.
It's okay, Erica. We understand.
It was about 4:20 in the morning. But the guy called me and said the pit was on fire.
Here.
All right.
it's for our own good. But they can't see everywhere.
Jax! Dear. Fox and rabbit. Butterfly, deer, fox, rabbit. Butterfly, deer, fox, rabbit.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite. got mail. Looks expensive.
Hey, Fisney.
So pretty. Open it.
Okay, that's creepy. Great. On the computer desk.
Thank you.
Jax, jump!
Stay there.
Police, open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Oh God.
The first time I came across the Pugunitation Road, I was very surprised that many of the people in town are very good cooks. But the one I keep going back to is Rosalia.
Shut and wait for me.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Don't look, don't look, don't look. You're safe. You're safe.
I like Hannah. She's funny and kind. But she must have been bad. You should sign the card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad. When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals. Then you forget. My daddy told me about it. But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See?
This is new. I never played this part.
If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. got a key.
Petals. They're poisoning them.
We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
To exhume the body, and until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
No, no, I've got it. Wait, would you like?
Jogo bosta, KKK.
Yes, right away. Gotta go. There's an intruder at Delphi House. Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful. Erica. You okay? You're bleeding.
Tombstone Hall. Can't miss it. Get yourself cleaned up.
Dish the Costa. Hola. Oh, the door. Oh God. Great. So much for talking to him. Rabbit. The detective on her. Interesting. Excuse me.
Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave the medallion the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. Yourself. There's an old farm. safe here, I promise you.
Oh, that's cool.
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything for me to know.
You just did your job, constantly looking after Eric. In a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
Proper fashion? What do you mean by that? Wow, that's cool. Congratulations. Oh god, that's the heart. So they're trying to brainwash her. Interesting. Well, she didn't take the key with her.
fantastic visions of the future for wealth and power. They cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took him. That's why they want you.
Father had the Oleander planted in the mother's family.
anything he did to you.
Oh.
you done?
They're looking for him. They found a body in the garden. I think he might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Pick her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. I'll just pull her out. It takes time.
Oh God.
Do something.
Oh crap. I hope this works. Oh God. Did I just kill her? Crap. I just killed her. So he's part of it. Don't put the gun down.
Taking the girls.
not an experiment, it's their treatment. The girls are sick. We help them. We make them better. I want to help you too. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
Chief Inspector wanted to talk to me. He's going to warn me about something.
I left you alone with him, and he had his throat cut by a woman who's been dead for 20 years. You're not well, Erica. You have to let me treat you.
Don't do it, Erica. Shoot him.
Please.
Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Kill America. Neil ready to stick in you. This is a different twist.
Done.
barn. Her mother rests some cheese, lights and smoke, her mentor appears. Erica slips into the night. That was pretty interesting. Calligraphy. Christie's BFF. Not alone. Failure to comply. Backstage pass. That's pretty interesting. I liked it. I hope you enjoyed it as well. So we are going to go and raid somebody now. Let's see, who can we raid? I know who we're gonna raid. We are gonna go over and raid my friend the Night Owl. Always supporting people, and she's such a great streamer herself. Thanks for joining, and let's go over and say hello to my friend Night Owl.